Hello again, folks. Welcome to the first episode of Joxer playing SimCity. I've kind of been messing around with this game, but it booted me to a different server yet again. So I figured, why not just do start a Let's Play and we'll learn this game together. So let's get started. As you can see, absolutely nothing here. There's no save game. I'm currently on the EU West 1 server. If any of you feel like joining me, just let me know in the comments below or send me an IM with your origin. And I might actually just add you to my game if you wish, and you'll show up in my YouTube videos. Anyways, let's get started. Created. There's two areas that I really, really like. And that's the Viridian Woods over here. Just with the setup, it seems like nice, it has a little bit of everything. And the other one is the Discovery Delta, just because it looks like very... it has all sorts of different things going on. And I'm gonna choose for Viridian Woods, simply because it's going to be a little bit more simpler and easier. And this is the first real game that I'm about to begin, so let's get started. The region, I will call this Kalia. There you go, Kalia. I'm gonna make it a private region. Again, if anybody wants to join, just let me know in the comments below or in my IM box or something. Or you can just add me to your origin and, you know, we can play together. For now, let's click next. And I made it private, yes. Okay, now there's a few interesting spots here that I can play on. I think I'm gonna go for this one here. There's a little bit of everything, as opposed to these other areas, which, you know, doesn't have shipping, doesn't have rails, blah blah blah. This is also an interesting spot right here, but again, it has no shipping. This one has shipping, rails, and a little bit of a hill thing going on. This one only has a road and shipping. Shipping and no rails. I'm just shopping around for a nice spot to start. You know what? I'm gonna go for... I think I'm gonna go for this one. Doesn't look too bad. The road's gonna go from come from here. And we'll build out from here. Yeah, let's do it. Claim. There you go, play. The Hohenburg Shores. Of course, we're gonna be renaming that very soon. Let's hope it actually works, and there we go. Thank you, I know. Okay, let's have a look at our region. There's a boat, there's our highway. Congratulations, study. Yeah, I know. Shoo. Yes. Yes. Thank you. It's so nice when I can control my own thingy. Okay, let's first start by looking at the data maps. First off, very important, wind direction. The wind blows down, which means that we need to create most of our industry right here at the beginning, so we don't get the pollution blown into our sims' faces. Makes sense. I might just make it in this corner over here, most of my industry. Then we have the coal map. It's not too hot. The raw ore deposit, we have none. The oil, ouch. We have some oil, but it's gonna be where I was just planning my Sims homes. I might just make this their homes and this a little bit of oil, etc. We'll see. And of course, we don't have any thingy. Okay. Okay. I'm starting to get an idea. Yes. Okay. Let's see. See if we can do this a little bit. Oh dear God, no. No. I'm not that good at drawing a road, I guess. Like so. That looks pretty good. There we go. And hey, I was trying to draw a road. Now, usually you're not supposed to do this, but I'm trying to get my my main artery into the city going. This doesn't look too bad. I'll make it like arc over this side, but for now this will do. Let's see. I'm a big fan of actually little tree over there. Okay. Yep, the little tree over there. So there you go. First road has been placed. And we do the exact same thing on this side. Come on, where's my lines? Don't see lines. Okay, well, whatever. Ah, there we go. Should have said whatever sooner. Et voilà. Doesn't work like that. No, 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 I don't want to do a residential zone just yet. Again, I'm not that amazing with this game. Just so you guys know, I'm not amazing with this game. This road is wrong. I'm a perfectionist, just so you know. It was this tree over here. That's okay. It's all a learning experience. There we go. And I think it's over here. I don't know. Nope. Needs a little bit further. Kind of wondering if this road is even right or not. Okay, let's see. Ah, look at that. Perfect. So now, there we go. We got our main line going. It's kind of hard to see where to go. That'll do it for now. Should probably pause the game, shouldn't I? Always start out small. And there we go. And our industry is gonna come over here. No, doesn't work, even though I really, really want it. Come on, be a pal. Ah, come on. Can I at least make a road come like this? Yes, yes, I can. There we go. It is nowhere how it's supposed to be looking, but we'll go for it. Gonna bulldoze. Think like that. I miss my guideline here. Okay. There we go. Doesn't look too bad now. Need some more housing here. I know it looks a little bit boring still, but it will come. My master plan. There we go. And we now need some power, for instance. Do we have any good power places? 7, 7, it's all 7. 8,000, 17,000. I might just go for this one, just to start out with. Yeah, just to start out with. Oh, water. Otherwise, they'll get really, really grumpy. Again, I'm being helped because it's really, really simple. Okay, over here is free, so we can place a water over here. 53. That'll do. For now. And let's go. Let's have a looky. Yes, I know. Okay, thank you. Let's see, we've got some industry growing already. Okay, that's... I done that. Okay. Commercial district is starting as well. Excellent. And I will make this one go this way. And over here will be the mayor house at the end of this road. Or the town hall, that's what I meant. Minus 27 an hour. Here's a little trick for you guys. When you're starting out, you can actually text them a little higher than necessary. Does it say? Yep. That was my planning anyways. There you go. No idea if this is correct, but it looks okay. There we go. Oh, I can't do it at the end of this road over here. Come on. Okay, well, we'll just do it over here. There you go, everybody's happy. I will happily give it a name. I will call it Royston Shores. Name it. Don't ask how I got that name, I have no idea, it's just a random name. Vacant factory, now hiring. Oh yes, we need some waste disposal, don't we? Ooh, that's a nasty one. Turn on the guides again. No, I don't wanna build it. Okay. Sorry guys, but does that look okay? It looks okay. Sure no one will notice. There we go. All the way in the corner, away from everybody. And that's a lot of poop, look at it go. But it works. There you go. How's our power? Our power is perfect, I guess. Okay. Let's see, what do we need? We need more industrial. Luckily we can build more industrial right over here. So, roads. Perfect. And that's actually my timer, folks. I will be right back.